Hi, I'm Glen Schwesinger.
And I'm Gordon Kellam. And we are two spokesmen who will be riding for the shelter. The ride is in support of the GADV initiative, which is Gentlemen Against Domestic Violence. And this is where men and women stand together because this is not just a women's issue.
On April 16, 2016, Gordon and I will be riding bikes over 1,100 miles from Naples to Washington, D.C. to tell people about the GADV initiative. Along the way, we will stop at NFL teams, domestic violence shelters, and finally, in Washington, D.C., we'll meet with an elected official to tell them what's going on here in Naples and to discuss the GADV initiative.
Please join us in support of our ride by visiting our website at napleshelter.org/ride.
Don't forget to purchase your tickets to our kickoff party at the 7th Avenue Social, October 22nd, here in Naples.
And if you know anyone that's affected by domestic violence, please call the number below. Thank you, and we'll see you at the kickoff.